Of course, we always wanted Rock to carry on the family tradition and be a marauder.
I remember once we sent him out to kill 3 ladybugs, 3 wharf rats, and 3 lambs, and what does he come back with? An armful of lavender!
And then it turned out he was allergic to edged weapons.
The sharp edges of them, anyway.
And that birthmark of his never helped.
He'll have to grow up tough with a birthmark like that, I always thought. Tough!
But his grandmother would go and try to hide it with makeup.
Cornflower's Aunt Radish had one just like it.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did.
Hers was shaped like a popper toe.